The National Guard pilot who died in an F-16 crash earlier this week has now been identified. 37-year-old Captain Durwood Hawk Jones of Albuquerque, New Mexico, seen in these photos, died in that crash in Michigan's Upper Peninsula Tuesday. Jones joined the Air National Guard in 2011 and is a decorated combat veteran serving overseas in Japan, Korea, and Afghanistan in recent years. The crash is still under investigation. Officials say it could take up to a year before it's finished.